The snow brought a dress rehearsal to the site of Super Bowl 48. 1,300 workers are shoveling tons of snow from MetLife Stadium in New Jersey. In our next half hour, we'll look at the NFL's readiness for a Snow Bowl with league commissioner Roger Goodell.